You see, tonight could go either way. Hearts balanced on a razor blade. We are designed to love and break, and to rinse and repeat it all again. I get stuck when the world's too loud. Things don't look up when you're going down. I know your arms are reaching out from somewhere beyond the clouds. You make me feel
to get myself fired.
No.
Darling, you know he don't treat
treat you like he should. If you were my
at home saying the same thing. I feel like you really are a gem and you really just polished yourself up real nice and you are sparkly on that stage.
Sophia.
Alex, I think you're a star. I think that song being an original song again and is, you know already the lane that you like you know, the 50s, 60s. Perfect for you. Good job tonight.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Simon.
You were unbelievably nervous, weren't you?
Could you tell?
Yeah. I could see that. I could feel that. I think some of the tuning was a little bit off at times. However, you've kind of...
And he's got it!
You've sort of come from nowhere and... You know, just listening back to that first audition and what you did and now what you just did, you've created a sound and a lane for yourself, which is so smart. And I think our audience is really, really going to like you.
Thank you.
I thought that you have so much potential. I really do.
Howie!
You know, I love how excited everybody is about the typical Canadian boy. That's what we like. It reminds me so much of myself. You are, I agree with what Sophia said, you're a star. And
oh,
you're not
you so
only
much.
A star with the way you look, the way you hold yourself, the way you write, the way you perform. You're a cross between Shawn Mendes and Chris Isaacs. You know, you're amazing. You're going to go all the way. I know it.
Thank you so much.
How did it feel to sing an original song right here on live television?
Honestly, Terry, it feels amazing. I couldn't be more happy. Thank you, AGT. Thank you, God, and thank you, America!
that you, but you still are so, so good at what you do. Good luck. People are gonna love you guys.
Howie!
You know, good. I'm about to get booed.
I hate when you make that face.
Because I think that they have to elevate. I think
they
at this point.
No! They
did. If they come back, how much more of them is there to burn?
No, they put the hat on.
Heidi, let's go to you, Heidi.
I think you guys are all mucho, mucho, mucho caliente.
Yeah. For
super exciting, your feet on fire, your head is on fire. I mean, if you get to the next round, I do kind of want to see Sophia, because it's Sophia's golden buzzer. I kind of see, I envision Sophia like on a throne and you guys are all dancing around her. Fire. Like, I see this going places.
Thank you, Heidi.
Fire. How do you not like it?
Simon, what do you think?
Thank you, Terry. I loved your audition. I thought it was one of the most memorable of the year. This was an act. Genuinely, I was thinking, I've got an amazing feeling about what they're going to do in the live show.
And
however, it wasn't as good as I thought it was going to be.
No!
I'll tell you what, at the point you threw the daggers in, I'm thinking, okay, something amazing about to happen.
Okay. Is it when your head is on fire?
Okay, their heads were on fire, I agree. However, I don't know what it was. I just wanted to.
How hot is it?
It was amazing.
Muy caliente.
It's muy caliente.
Yeah, very hot.
Now, what do you guys want to say to all your people out in Argentina?
We want to thank all the people in Argentina for our support. We love them very much. Muchas gracias. Gracias por apoyarnos.
It's going a lot better than last time.
Just on the night, like the 4th of July.
loud and buzzing.
That was honestly incredible. I thought the first time we saw you, how do you top that? You did. I mean, honestly.
Thank you so much.
It was just, I think in terms of how difficult this was, and all the acts we've seen in the live shows so far, this is by far the best. I mean, seriously,
Heidi,
that was amazing.
What do you think?
It is, I have to say, it is very exciting when you see yourself on Sunset, like on a big billboard poster, but this is next level. Like being in the sky like that, big like that, but I always wonder the people who are like walking around outside and they don't know we're filming this down here and they're like, why is Simon up there? They're like, what the heck is happening?
Sophia!
I mean, it's amazing. I don't even understand how you guys can, you know, pull that off. It's really, really impressive, creative. I mean, I can tell that this takes hours and hours and hours of practice, so I really love it. I don't know if Heidi and I look like us, but the other guys look perfect, so I really loved it.
Howie, it looked just like you.
It looked just like me, it looked just like you, it looked just like Simon, it looked just like Heidi, and it looked exactly like Sofia Vergara's second cousin. I don't know how they knew that.
Guys, you are incredible. How do you top that when you go on to the next level?
We're gonna tell an emotional story that's close to my heart.
There's a world that's on the door. I don't know it anymore. I'm gonna stay here now. I'm gonna stay here now. Close the curtains, cut the lights. Match the darkness in my mind. It's gonna take me down. It's gonna take me down. All the roads I've been before, same mistakes, always got me shaken. Today only ruin tomorrow.
All the pain in my sorrow won't change today, only ruin tomorrow.
I love this act. I love them as people. I love their music. There's something really authentic about what you do. And you have the ability, which is rare, just to make everyone feel amazing when you perform. I felt that from the very first time we met. And I love that song choice.
Thank you so much.
Howie.
You know, I felt it in my face. I couldn't stop smiling. And you do, you said it, Terry. You put a smile on people's face. I turned around and everybody in the audience has a smile on their face.
Wow,
what you do is contagious and wonderful and just makes us happy. Hopefully America votes. Only three are going through.
Thank you so much.
Heidi, you're smiling.
Yes, I think we have the triple threat right here. You three are adorable, so cute, you sounded great. I love the vibe, giving me all the feels.
Appreciate it, thank you so much.
I love it.
Sophia.
What a beautiful performance. You warmed all of our hearts. Everybody was happy. Everything that you did was so perfect and beautiful that I mean, I want to see you back here again.
Yay, let's do it. I love it.
Because, Mana, how wonderful is it to be on stage performing with your siblings?
Wow, it is such an amazing feeling. It is chaos, but, you know, absolute joy at the same time. And the love that we have for each other, we're so grateful to spread it to the world.
So interesting, so talented. The only problem was I hated the song and the track. Because it should have been an anthem. And I'm really disappointed. I am. But look, take that away. You are amazing.
Yay!
Heidi!
I think you are absolutely stunning and you're such an amazing musician. I mean, your finger work, the way you shred this thing, I mean, it's unbelievable. It's beautiful to watch, especially when you're like so up close. You're stunning.
Howie.
You know, the thing about you is you take something that has been seen before, you know, the Chinese guitar and well, I don't know that I've ever seen anybody play it with a bow, but and you make it and you take it to another level. You're like Nini Hendrix. You know, it's like when we saw guitar players and then we saw Woodstock and we saw Jimi Hendrix, we went, oh my God, this is a whole new level of guitar playing. And I feel like you are a beautiful, unique, cultural beauty of a new Hendrix. And what a way to close our show.
Nini, that was epic. How are you feeling right now?
I feel I'm so lucky to be here. I also also feel I need to get some ice cream.
All right, get some ice cream.